Sometimes what's revolutionary is to not do anything. Not try to bandage it or analyze it. Not talk about how we can make it all better. Fix it. Sometimes what's the most revolutionary and possibly the hardest thing we ever do is simply sit in the pool of pain. Your pain, my pain, our pain. And let our hearts break together.